Hey folks, it's Bishopheals, baby. Forget about it. I'm here because we're going to be going over Project Ufonuts all over again. Just a little beat, okay, because I couldn't include the rest of the footage that I wanted to include on the previous video, okay, because it was already large. I mean, it was huge, right? Over an hour. And I'm sorry, I kind of thought I was going to get killed and nailed for it, but apparently people want more of it. So you're going to get more, okay? Much, 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 much more, okay? So I'm going to actually give you a little bit more of a footage as far as up close and personal on the build, and then on top of that, I'm going to give you some new benchmarking numbers, and I'm going to show you how to fucking overclock this beast, I tell you. Oh, honey, don't worry about it. She's Athena, you know, she's a lovely this one. Forget about it. Ain't she lovely? Okay, anyway, now, let's not. But anyway, I'm going to show you pretty much a little bit more up close and personal on this video. We're going to actually do that now, then followed by we're going to be hitting the benchmarks. Okay, so we're here, we're about to do the benchmarks. So as you can see, we're going to be doing the benchmarks on the 34-incher, and we're going to be monitoring it on the 27-incher. On the 27-incher over here, I'm running the Asus Republic of Gamers, the overclocking software that actually comes with the GTX 1080s. These are the 1080 0HEs. Here I'm also running the tech power up so I can look at the values, okay, as it's changed. So what we're going to be running here, I'm going to be at 1936. We're going to start off at 1936. It's going to boost higher than that. It should bring me to 2088 is the clock speed that we will see at the end results of the 3D mark bench. So we're going to start with these numbers. I'm just going to leave it, just to give you a heads up, GPU voltage, I'm going to leave it at zero. We're going to leave the memory clock at 100 by 10. Fan speed, there is no fan speed because as you saw in the previous video, it's water cooled, so there is no fan speed. Power target, I'm going to leave it at 110. The temperature target, it doesn't really matter because it's not even going to get to 83 degrees at all. You're going to notice it's going to be very, very low. In matter of fact, I should run the hardware monitor so you guys can see that. Let me open it up and bring it over there. One second. Okay, so the hardware monitor is also up. What we're going to be looking at is not the Intel. We're not going to look at Corsair either, so let me just close that so we can concentrate. So right here, this is what we're going to be looking at. So we got GTX 1080, that's the first card. Here's the second card, 1080, okie dokie. And we're going to be looking at the temps. We can look at the temps. Here's the temperature right now, 27 degrees. As a matter of fact, we're going to be resetting the values, clear, minimum, max. There we go. So now it's cleared. So we're going to be taking a look at the temperatures as well as when we're clocking and stressing it out. So with that, as you can see, fans, zero, because there are no fans. Okay. So I'm going to start kicking off the benchmark here. Let me go to Fire Strike. We're on the 34-inch panel. Is we're gonna run Fire Strike. So we're gonna do run, and we're gonna let it do its thing. And this is a series of benchmarks. So we're gonna be fast forwarding this so that you guys don't have to sit there and wait for it to finish. So it's gonna go pretty quick. But pretty much we'll talk about the results when it's over. So as it's loading, as you can see, on the tech power up, it's still showing the 1936 as far as in the boost, which is the where it says CPU clock and default clock. So the boost is at 1936, is what we're actually aiming for, but it's going to go a little bit higher than that, just a little bit. And here we go. Look, see the numbers, it's still at 1%, 0%. That's not working. This hardware monitor is not working. I'm gonna have to close that out on the next benchmark. It's pointless to have that there. So it is at 1936. I can see the that one over there.
Fucking frames.
This is the second card.
Your second test.
For the second card.
Oh, it does test one on one card.
Yeah, and then the other one because it's an SLI. And then they merge the scores, then they got to do the physics. GPU's at 97% utilization. Now it's using it. Temperature 30 degrees, man, Celsius.
I got that a couple of times over there.
Yeah, we're good
with both
that.
Cards. The max was 40. You can see it went up to 40C on that top card and 39 on the bottom.
People get that without overclocking, like at 70 degrees, easy. 80, right? You would know.
I know all about 80 degrees Celsius. Playing my favorite games. I'm peeking that hardware monitor like, son of a bitch, don't go past 80. You make me stop playing this
game.
Dude,
it's now, you know, once it's nice and cool, shit.
Wait, it's never went more than 80, just 80.
Well, the fans
not
are working. The fans.
Nothing like that, just
hey, you could probably set it so that it starts kicking at maximum performance on the fans at 70 degrees Celsius, so it may not even go past 70.
I have it kicking when it hits 30. I go 100%.
And it still goes to 80-something degrees.
Yeah. Jesus. So after I boot up, I can hear the fans kick in.
Alright folks, so we're back over here and we're about to lock in these cards. I'm using the software from Asus. And with first things first, let me just adjust this. Let me go into manual. Let's make this linear. I kind of prefer it to be linear. Let's bring this up to 1888. Let's bring this up just a little bit more. Not that we're going to be using this, but I just want to give it the path. So here, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be increasing the boost clock. So as you can see right now, it's at 1936 right here. We can see that, and we can see that here. So in any event, once we start changing this number, let's say we make it to 1934. Let's shoot to 1944. Okay. On top of that, we're going to apply right now. Now what we're going to do is we're going to be increasing the memory clock from 110. Let's bring it up a little few notches. All right, to the right. So let's that's too much. What was it? 10.
Yes, 100.
And
10.
Okay, so let's. It's kind of hard when I'm not up close and personal here, but let's.
That's 149.
Yeah. You know what? Can I just. Yeah. What was it?
100?
It's not letting me. Hold on. Okay.
100. And then
10.
It was at 10, yeah.
Okay, so let's make it 20. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We'll start from this area. So that's pretty much it. For the GPU voltage, I'm going to leave it by itself. For stability purposes, you may want to increase it if it fails. But we're going to run it, and we're going to see what we get. So right now, being that I just changed to 1944, as you can see here, now it says 1944. Base clock on the boost by default is 18 and change, but we're going to be aiming this. It's going to go a little bit higher because of the boost, but we're going to go and run the benchmark right now, and let's see if she passes and what kind of score we're going to actually get. So I'm going to run Fire Strike right now. I'm going to run it. So now, this is pretty much a starting out score right now that we're looking at. We're at 28,041. I've done some other benchmarks, if I go to my site right now, 3D Mark, right now they have to actually approve the drivers that I use. Now this is the latest NVIDIA driver that I'm actually using, which is fine. I mean, they actually take just about a couple hours and then they'll fix it on your site. They'll actually show that. But just to give you guys, if I show you my results, this one is 28041. The one previous is a little bit higher, 28667, 28429. Again, this was just like a base of an overclock that I was just trying to show you. Okay, so we're going to give this a run. We're going to be doing some Black Ops Zombies right now, so you can actually take a look at the frames per second. That is the fourth line from the top left. D3D11, next to it is just showing FPS, that's the frames per second. The megahertz that's actually being used on GPU1, that's the first card. GPU2 is the second card, showing the temperature in Celsius and the percentage that's actually being used. Below that, for the memory 1 and the memory 2, is showing the megahertz of the memory of the video cards. Below that, you have the processor with all the cores, okay? Showing the percentage of utilization, the temperature, and the percentage. Okie dokie. And below that, I have 64 gigs of RAM currently in the system, and only about 5 gigs is actually being used right now. So, with that, without further ado, let's kick this off so we can look at some performance. So I'm gonna go just do a quick solo play. I'm gonna do Mob of the Dead. If you guys don't want to watch the cutscene, you don't have to. Just for the folks at home that like it and they want to see it. Start in 3 seconds.
Sal, we must have been through this 50 times already.
And we'll go through it another 50 if that's what it takes. 9:30, lights out. God begins his rounds. How we doing tonight, Ferguson? Fairly good.
Doing great, Mr. DeLuca. My boy Tommy, he's almost 60.
Ain't that swell?
Hey, Finn. Get that tip for Saturday's race yet?
I'm working on it, right now.
You're gonna shut him up, or do I gotta do it?
You know the rules, Hanson. No talking.
9:35, the Weasel launches into a song and dance routine.
Damn it, Arlington.
You gotta get to Doc.
Better be the real deal this time.
Once the Weasel gets the keys, we move on to stage 2. Let's get moving.
Here you go, fellas. Courtesy of the Warden's private collection.
Boys in the laundry stashed the parts?
Of course they fucking did.
What the fuck? I killed him.
You've been in the joint too long, Al. You've forgotten how to get shit done.
Makes you want to watch Goodfellas, huh? And Sonny Black.
What the fuck? Fuck.
What you mean I'm funny? What do you mean I'm funny? You've got a body. I'm gonna break.
This ain't right. Something weird's going on here.
You don't say, Weasel.
Where are those screams coming from?
I'm gonna break my. Gonna break my.
Oh, shit.
Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur. Well, being that's a video clip, you're not really gonna see much performance right now, because this is pretty much a video right now. But once the gameplay starts, then you really see the numbers go. Johnny Cash. Ah! Don't leave a fellow bereaved behind! That's what you get, mofo. Alright, let's do this. Let's see what the frame rates go. Oh, shit, look at that. Woo! In the 590s, 580s. Holy shit, 618. Alright, let's get going over here. Let's blast this spot. It is freaking fast, I tell you. Alright, so I got X2 already enabled.
I was out of my body.
Fast,
looking
guys.
Down.
Very fast. Holy
Am I
shit.
Dead already?
649, 677.
Guys!
Frames per second here.
Where the fuck are you? You're here! Shit. I gotta get out of here. Gotta find the parts for the escape plan.
Yep, there's the part. There's
Look
the
at this.
Plan.
Locations marked on a map of the fucking prison.
Wow. Alright, so pretty much I'm gonna be focusing a lot more on the numbers than the game.
Double points!
I already got my.
Now's our chance to make some serious dough.
Let's fix so we get some extra money. Alright, let's see any more guns. Wow, it is fast.
Ain't no way I'm letting you take a piece of me.
Awesome. Round is
hey man,
and I'm
crazy
26.
As it sounds, I think we can use these switches to get out of our bodies.
Wow, 640. Alright, now let's get a weapon.
What the fuck?
Get that
a
weapon.
Gun just appeared right out of our chalk
yep.
drawer.
Let's transform. Let's open up the other X2. Oops. Yeah, Maron. This way. Yeah. This is really opening. And this, I don't think I can do that just yet, because yeah, it's blocked. Damn it. I thought I could. I would have to make that jump. Oh, got it. Oh, I actually got it. Holy shit. Now I gotta get to my body. Yeah. Wow. Awesome.
There's like weird looking holes in some of the walls.
Woo! Isn't that pretty? Let's rebuild here. There's Mama Lupa coming. There's the new bomb, which. Need warden key. Sure, we need the warden key. I guess that's gonna be the punchy.
Max ammo.
Yep, maxed it out.
This is some crazy shit.
Damn.
But I ain't gonna complain.
Right? I'm not gonna complain either.
This will hold him for a while.
That would be what's in there. Oh. I am where? Repair. Here they come. Is resetting now. This I would believe. Yep, afterlife. Don't need it. Pretty much, you would want to look at those markers on the wall. If there's a marker, I'll show you what it looks like. Let me get back upstairs. I'm still not done here because there's the key. We need that. There's the X2. Which I'll grab for this round so we make some more money. Come on out. Come on out. Oh.
Double points! Double points? This ain't a fucking game.
Yes, it is. Wow, I am in shock with the frame rates, guys. Oh! Get out of me. Alright, so we need that. And I gotta open that, but that up. Oh, God. There's the Wolfie. Need warning key, no kidding. Alright, so, me and this is the wolf. We have to start killing in front of it. The wolf should come out and start gobbling. There it is.
What the hell is a fucking wolf doing on the wall?
So now, we can have
you got fucking busted, you little shit.
Does it mean something?
Still hungry.
Take it to them.
Come on, come closer, come closer.
You're a dead piece of shit now. What? Looks like the dogs wandered off.
That's because.
Let's make these bullets count, guys.
Sorry, grease ball.
Oh! Well, anyway. Oh! Lucky me, shit, man. Oh, fuck. Ah! Anyway. Oh! They gave me another run. Look at this shit. In time. Damn it. Anyway, I just really wanted to show you a quick run performance as far as how overclocking and tweaking these cards, how it performs. I mean, you know, you're up to 600, almost 700 frames per second. It's fucking insane. Freaking insane, I tell you. And it's just so visually gorgeous. Totally gorgeous. Freaking A. So, we'll do another run as far as something else. I just have to install something else because I had to, you know, redo my machine, format and clean it out before doing the benchmarks and stuff. So I don't have a lot of things loaded at the current time. But I just really just wanted to show you the performance, literally. And next shot I have to show you is like how to overclock it, like within the BIOS and stuff on the board. If I don't have time to finish off that video today, I'll see if I can do it on the next video. So with that, peace out. Have a great day. Great Easter. Forget about it. Peace.